仇恨喺卑斯省不能被接受。每位散民喺呢度都有权利享有安全感同参与社区。仇恨罪有好多唔同嘅形式，有啲仇恨罪更加系好明显嘅身体攻击，仲有啲仇恨罪表现得比较间接，例如财物破坏同埋骚扰。
Who would do this?
有啲仇恨罪睇起上嚟冇咁嚴重，但亦有可能被起訴。
You know this path's for running, right? You and your wheelchair are in the way.
Oh my gosh.
如果你係仇恨罪嘅目擊者，請確保喺安全嘅情況下應對情況，關注受害者，聯合其他目擊者，因為人數眾多會有優勢，記錄並與受害者分享證據。
Okay, I can send it to you. I have it on video.
如果你係仇恨罪嘅受害者，喺安全嘅情況下，你可以尋求幫助、記錄事件、向當局報告、尋求支援。
Oh, sir, are you okay?
我哋所有人都需要共同合作，阻止歧視同仇恨喺我哋嘅社區發生。請瀏覽網站 www.resiliencebcnetwork.ca